It didn't feel good.
In December, Fliss filed a complaint with the district after noticing her daughter Riley had bruises and a burn mark on her hand. Instead of investigating the claim, Fliss believes the district called the police on her.
It was about an hour and a half of interrogation of him saying things like, "I don't believe you. I think you did it."
She was never arrested or charged.
And you think it was some retaliation for complaining?
I do, which is disgusting and sick and absurd.